We all are going through very difficult times. In fact, the entire country is fighting a war against coronavirus. So I would request everyone to cooperate with the government of India and the state government guidelines. So please stay at home, stay safe, stay fit, and most importantly, stay positive.